Forever. Yeah, this pant is really quite special. It's done in Lustra knit, and I know you'll tell us about that fabric, Susan, but we've sold more than 400,000 pairs of this skinny pant. We do have it in regular, petite, and tall, and the inseams go 30 inches, 27 inches, and 32 and a half, respectively. And though it's not liquid knit, it definitely plays well with our big deal.
I love it with the big deal.
On easy pay for $16.50, and look at these gorgeous colors.
The colors are amazing. And we call it Lustra knit, and we'll explain it to you. Yeah. I know we want to get to colors, but it literally has a lustrous hand, and nylon rich, 92% nylon. Yeah. 8% spandex, so again, like a nylon stocking, it glides over the body. The inside is a slippery, slinky, shiny material, and the reason I want to point that out, because this glides over the body. Mm. This doesn't stick, it doesn't cling, and that's, you know, the beauty of this beautiful Lustra knit. By the way, also, I don't know if we can come in closer, maybe right, you know, right around
here.
There's
a real slight rib to it.
Yeah, and that's what I want my girlfriends to see, because the ribbing is what gives it, there we go, that it camouflages. You know, any lumps and bumps that you have, that ribbing detail will actually act as a camouflage. And I think that's why so many, we've sold, what'd you say, over 400,000 of these?
Yeah.
And I think this is also, is it petite and average?
And tall.
And tall.
We've got all three inseams here.
We have
well, it's
tall.
My pick just because it's been so popular. And by saying, okay, well, then we get to spend a little bit more time on it. And I feel like this show's a little bit of a tornado. We've just got so much to share. Let's go through color.
Okay.
Because we've got a beautiful assortment.
Again, if you're getting the big deal, it's the perfect pant because it's your skinny pant.
Yep.
That looks great with the with the tunic top.
Well, this first color is the sun-baked clay.
Gorgeous
and I'm
color.
Glad you grabbed a couple of tops because my
navy?
First thought is, what do I wear with this color?
That's why I want to see. I love it with navy. Of course, the wheat looks good. Wheat is fabulous. Look at the next color, which is like a little bit lighter, but fabulous.
We call
as well.
It rich sienna.
Sienna. Okay, there we go. With the wheat. Again, I like it with the navy, too.
Yeah, that's a beautiful color.
Isn't that gorgeous?
I would like a nail polish in that color, I think.
It's pretty.
Here's the mushroom.
It's like makeup color.
Mm-hmm.
Again, I still love all the neutrals together, but I kind of like the mushroom even, like with the jet black.
Yep.
Like, look how good that looks together.
Yes, ma'am.
Beautiful.
Yep, and a nice long necklace.
Yep.
And then we have it for you here in the brown.
Brown and the wheat. Perfect.
And this shade of brown has just a little kiss of green in it.
It does. Yeah, 100% does. Because it gives it a little, makes it alive. It's not dull.
Yeah. It's just so cool. And I know browns of every color from you are very popular.
Very popular.
This is the night sky,
which is kind of like a denim-y color. So again, I love that navy blue with a lighter, you know, bottom. Beautiful. Even like you could do a pop of color.
Mm-hmm.
And it looks good. It's a beautiful pant. Oh, look at
and
the
then
teal.
Ivy green.
Ivy green with the pink. There's something about that that's really fun. A lot of color, a little color blocking.
A little like candy in a way.
It's happy.
Yeah, it's very lively. Yeah. But I think this also looks pretty with the navy because when I saw that floral print earlier that you did the green and navy in.
Yeah, look at that with navy.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
That looks nice,
that's sophisticated.
It?
Very elegant.
And then storm gray.
Which we could do the gray like with your lavenders.
Yes.
How
yes.
beautiful is that lavender with a gray pant?
Yeah.
Or even again the pink with the gray.
Yes.
Beautiful.
It's a nice substitute for white.
Yeah.
This shade of gray.
It is.
And then black because of course you want
the
black pant that's always going to fit, and that's why we love the idea of a pull-on.
Easy.
An elastic waistband and a fabric that gives so much, Susan, because I think pants are almost like bathing suits. I mean, it's hard to get a pair of pants that fit.
It's true. And this is a fabric, we call it Lustra knit because it does have a luster to it, almost like a little sheen and luster. And it is an elastic pull-on, but it's a little bit higher waist. And I think that's what women love about it. It almost comes like above like my waistband, my waist. So, you know, most pants, you know, we're doing a lot of pants that are at your natural waist. Do you feel like it came up higher up at your waist? Like
it's
not
just about at my belly button.
At your belly. Okay, so I mean Taylor is 5'10".
Mm-hmm.
But look again, the clean leg. We actually named this the skinny pant because we wanted to call the leg as a narrow leg. We wanted to call that a skinny leg, but then women said, Susan, these pants make me look skinny. And so then all of a sudden the skinny pant became the pant that makes you look skinny. It gives you a tall, lean line, and that's what we love about it. Look at the lavender with the blue. That looks so pretty together. But see the proportions of the big deal with the Lustra knit. That is like a perfect proportion.
expression that works so good.
Yeah. Hey, Susan, have you ever heard from women who are looking for a more tailored leg, but they don't want a legging? Right. You know what I mean? They're looking for something like this that isn't tight all the way down.
Yeah, and you can see that, you know, especially you see it on Katya, that because you can see it in a color rather than the black, that it's not like a tight legging that's pulling and grabbing. The texture on this, again, is what's going to erase all your lumps and bumps. Again, the fit of it is wonderful. It's not a big trouser. That's why we call it a skinny leg. It's a really clean, narrow leg. Mm-hmm. But I love that you said that, that it's not a legging. It's not tight, 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 tight. But I love the fact that it's 92% nylon. So nylon really stretches. Mm-hmm. Nylon has all the qualities that, you know, silk has. You know, stockings were first made out of silk, and then they were replaced with nylon because nylon has that luxury softness to it. And then it's 8% spandex. So it literally stretches in every direction.
We'll go back and I'll
like
pull,
bounces.
I'm going to pull one off so that you can see how stretchy the waistband and the fabric are. And then I want to make sure we can go back through all of our colors here too, Susan, because with all of these options, we haven't had this kind of array yet in anything in the show, but yet they go back with
everything
top you've seen so far. And you saw on both Taylor and Katya, they're tall. We've got tall in this pant, but then we also have petite and regular. So up front, this is what we call the sun-baked clay.
And then you can see the elastic waist, super, super, super soft. Whoopsie.
And then this is the rich sienna.
Gorgeous. Look at that.
Yeah. Isn't that great? This is the mushroom.
So look at stretchy in every direction.
Here's the brown.
Beautiful.
And then we also have them available.
Look at the blue.
What Katya was wearing is the night sky. This is the ivy green, the storm gray.
Nice color.
And then on the back is the black.
And
on
it comes
easy pay too.
Petite, average, and tall. And this is why I say it's like my bouncing fabric. Yeah. The fabric literally like bounces.
The black's been popular.
It's so good.
And of course, because you know, if you're getting up in the morning and you've got some place to be, I think it feels great to walk into your closet and know that when you reach for something, especially a pant that is gonna fit, instead of that woven pant
pull
that you pull up and you're like, is it going to work today? Is today the day? You never have that experience with these pants. You just pull them on.
Super
they always
soft.
Fit. They're not going to wrinkle or bag out throughout the day. And that's why these pants have been in Susan's line for so long, that we've sold more than 400,000 pairs since the beginning.
That's insane.
And you get to try them for $16.25. A7934. Nice short item number. Tells you they've been around a while.
And don't forget the big deal, because the big deal goes with all of these pants. You look amazing in the pink.
Great.
I'm wearing the navy. It is a big deal.
I know you're
joining
Courtney Kandavi with PM Style
up next.